fucking California.
Ever felt like you never get life, like you never get right, sorta like a black sheep back down, backing out your dreams like some bad sleep, chasing for the wind but you never win the track meet. Oh, what a cold world for a broke nigga, it's bitter, and life's a bitch, don't hit women, so I bit her. I struck enough pain, let her know I wasn't playing. I was so sincere, like Nas' first name and better. They tell me it's very difficult to see 25, and if I survive, I probably would've sell it. My opportunities are low because my brown complexion flowed in the ghetto rather in some heels like Giuseppe's. They want me unemployed until I hit the streets, fulfilling voids of broke deep boys, selling weed, fucking up my prestige, till I live with the blues, BB King or the neighbors of Snoop. That's why I'm in the club like fucking dope. They say it's only one life, 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 and if you say I can't live comfortable, I'ma tell you that's a lie, lie, lie. So while I hold this bottle, what's a rock with a handful of ass, celebrate the very day that I get past. Get past. Have you ever felt like you never get life, like you never get right, sorta like a black sheep trying to get away from the world stereotype? Barbed wire, got a barricade on your destiny. She desperately in need of some inspiration. See what the people saying. She gonna have a baby, then flee from her education at the age of 16. Credit card scam scheme, see a scar on the eye. Boyfriend brutality, she'll never get by. No how, no way, we're a very recipient. Property, other state, housing, section A, corner store, prostitute. The owner about to prosecute. The niggas tell her that she cute. Hood rat trash, six baby daddies, and this baby daddy is new to the family. Chillin' in pajamas, waiting on the first. Fast four, spilling drinks on the fur. That's why she in the club like fuck it though. They say it's only one life, life, life. And if you say she can't live comfortable, she go tell you that's a lie, lie, lie. So why she up in VIP, pouring Merlot in the glass? Celebrate the very day that she get past. Up in VIP, pour Merlot in the glass, celebrate the very day that she get past. Ever felt like you finally got life, you finally got right, no longer a black sheep, living off your dreams like Christina Amelian in the front seat of a convertible, eloping to get married. What a feeling of overcoming the odds. It's like you just hit the lottery. My God, there must be a God, cause godly, you done made it through the fight while squabbling Ali. Now your lifestyle's looking up and you escaped the crooked cuffs, and you ain't had to kill a nigga just to make a couple bucks, and she ain't had to go and fuck on everybody for a dollar, making good decisions, got an independent business minded. Both of y'all are steady grinding, doing it the legal way, just trying to make a decent pay on every second of the day. But they won't give you the credit, this is out their mouth. You must have joined the Illuminati just to ball out in the club like fuck it though. They say it's only one life, life, life. And if you say they can't live comfortable, they gon' tell you that's a lie, lie, lie. So even if you overcame doubt and your living ain't bad, know it's a barbed wire that's always in your path. Just laugh. Then everybody say,
stop the trends, you can catch me if you try. Disappear into the night, and I'm gone.
So you made it past all the barbed wires?
It's one more left.